Good morning. I apologize for the lighting. I've been moving around my desk around so that we can see better. We have, for safety reasons, we can only use masks today inside. So for you to make it easier for you to hear me, we are doing it outside so that I don't need to use my mask. It's in my garden, it is safe. Our conversation today is about dropping the ball. If I say dropping the ball, it is all about that development triangle. The first development of our child is that development in the womb where they start with reflexes, where their neural reflexes start. And then after they are born, that sensory development start. Well, as soon as they got the hold of that, the motor skills develop. So we have our neural reflexes that happens in the womb, then our senses develop. I hear mommy, I see mommy, I smell stuff. Then we start developing our motor skills. And then we just sort of mix them up to develop those sensory motor perceptional skills. So now I have that perception of how this motor and sensory skills work together. That make it easier for our children to develop those processing. So now I have a perception of how it is. Now I can start processing these things. And I can start communicating. Because I hear, I see, I feel, I have perception of what's going on around me. So I can start communicating. As soon as I start communicating, I start learning my life skills. What do I need to know? What do I need to do? And when all of those stuff is developed, and I almost have this funny saying, I've just learned to defend myself, and then I go into academics. So most of these things, discussed earlier on in our discussions, happen before the age of 7. Before we start going to the big school, the big world. So this is very important to remember. Sensory skills develop almost twice. Because I will, just after birth, develop those sensory skills. Then I will develop my motor skills. And I will take my sensory and my motor skills and mix them up. But then it's important we put the sensory and then the motor. So that it develops together, but we put the senses and the motor first. Because I need to get the info so that I can use my motor skill. So if I don't develop these senses, use these senses correctly, then I won't develop the rest, and then I will lose some of the other stuff. But it's important not to drop the ball.